So I'm very glad that we are here at United Nations, in United Nations headquarters, with this project Bridging Diversity. And we are here to present the best artwork and the best paperwork from our excellent students. And I'm very happy to see the mutual cooperation between all three ethnicities, and this is what we have accomplished in Bridging Diversity.
Pa umjetnost ima poseban se, znači ona jednostavno prenijeti veselje u naš život, to je recimo umjetnost, cilj. A različitosti su, kako bi rekao, u jednom određenom smislu, znači mi moramo shvatiti kao u sredini kojoj živimo, kao bogatstvo te sredine.
I'm very glad that the students from Bosnia and Herzegovina came from Bosnia and Herzegovina, and that yesterday they had time to enjoy Vienna and its cultural sites. So not only they had opportunity to exhibit their work and to exhibit their paperwork in UN, they also had the opportunity to see Vienna, to cooperate with each other, and to set kind of step towards their future.
Mogu reći samo da u našoj konkretno sredini u Jablanci imamo, u našoj školi imamo učenike sve tri nacionalnosti, imamo zaposlenike također i tako. Mislim da je ovo zaista jedna lijepa zamisao i lijep način da razvijamo, ne da kažem da namećemo nešto, nego jednostavno da usavršavamo i razvijamo dosadašnji nivo multikulturalnosti kod nas. A mislim da je dosegnuti nivo iznad onih koji žele i sa strane pokušavaju da ukažu na taj model, na bitnosti, na prednosti, različitosti, multikulturalnosti itd.
In the Vienna International Center Art Club are inspired by the quality, the variety and the diversity of the student art of Bosnia and Herzegovina. And today we are thrilled to be able to show the international community the work of those young artists promoted by ICDO, aiming to help exhibiting artists to establish themselves in the art world, believing that our effort is to put more into the consciousness of the viewer to the positive influence of art to demonstrate in our life.
Meni je žao što se u Bosni i Hercegovini ta različitost svodi uvijek na ta tri konstitutivna naroda. Različitost pokriva cijeli svijet. I mislim da će, ne mislim, nego siguran sam da će naša mladost u buduće izaći iz nekih povijesnih tema koje su završena priča, a da će njihova budućnost biti kao budućnost njihovih generacija u Beču, bilo gdje u svijetu i tako dalje.
We want to continue and to have even more schools and academias as participants. We hope that we do it next year.
It's not important which color we are, religion or something like that. We are all people, and that is the only important thing.
That there are more positives about diversity and how we should keep it, because it makes every single person more special, but we are still connected.
And I'm really, really grateful that we are here, and this was a great experience for me, and the exhibition was really inspiring, and I like it really much.
And I think we can improve our lives and make our world such a bigger and happier place.
Keep doing what you're doing, and I mean with that you should globalize yourself, even be bigger and go in other poor countries and give the chance like you gave me to let me here.
Our message for ICDO is just keep going, you're doing great.